Hello, my name is Grace Bouchard. My name, Grace, has a meaning of grace of God. My parents named me that after they were brought together by the church and married. I have two other middle names, and those are Jacqueline and Francis. Jacqueline was the pastor's wife name who married my parents. Francis is my mom's grandmother. They're both equally written out on my birth certificate and are not the true worded out names. My Francis is spelled as the boy version and Jacqueline doesn't have the L-Y-N. Bouchard is my dad's family last name and that has a French Canadian meaning behind it. I would have been called Sarah Edith if it wasn't for my parents wanting to name me Grace. I would have been called Sadie for short. My nicknames for my name, Grace, are G and Gigi. I am only called those names on special reasons or whenever it is felt like by my friends or family. My friends do call me Grace, and that is probably all they know to call me, and that is fine by me. And that's only the really simple reason behind my name, and I'm okay with that. Thank you for listening.